One is by being open and showing openness. Another is by listening to other people, and that's a form of being open, listening to the thoughts and being willing to hear what they have to say. And another form of being open is actually being owning your own personal experience, not just the good and not the filtered, not the interpreted, but also the interpreted bad experiences, and try to not interpret them, but let your listener interpret, and then establish a rapport and exchange of those types of experiences. It takes real courage, and it's worthwhile to establish authentic communication for writing and also for leadership.